Hey YouTube. So I'm about to show y'all like a little mini haul. And this dress I got from Pretty Little Thing. I'm gonna stand up on this. What y'all think? Huff. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I got it.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Y'all got something to say?
Come on. So, I'm about to get in the shower really fast. Well, to y'all, it's going to be really fast, but like, I'm about to get in the shower. And then I'm going to come back, and then we're going to talk about 2021 and where I've been and Corona. Period. 2021, we're gonna come back with all that energy when I get out the shower because I'm just gonna be talking about like you're ready. Period. My eyes are so dry. Yo, I was in Chicago I just came back yesterday and it was so cold out there. Like, it was like snowing, raining. Windy, like it was so cold, and I would be out all day, so I really didn't have time to keep putting moisture back on my face. So my face dried out, my eyes dried out. So now it's like dark around it. That's why my eyes look like this, because I look like a fool. I'm over it. Whatever. I'm finna get in the shower, then I'll be back with all of that. Period. All right, y'all, I'm back. I just had to get in the shower fast because, as y'all can see, my face just needs some moisture. And, yeah, I really couldn't do much because I had Zooms all morning. But I have literally no energy right now. I have no energy to be talking. But I'm about to tell y'all what's been going on in my life in 2021. So, first I'm about to tell y'all what I'm finna do to my hair. I'm about to try that little swoop and then a top knot. Now, I don't know if this gonna work or if it's gonna be cute to me because I got a big head. So, we're just gonna get into it. My hair is washed. I'm about to show. Can y'all see? This is what I use to wash and condition my hair. Had to make a thumbnail. Okay, but so let's get into my life. The last video I made, I had Corona. It was like, I had already had Corona for like a while. Like, just like, I think a couple of weeks when I made that video. But, the symptoms increase like towards the days that you, like, you could get out of quarantine. The days, like, it just, you feel worse. Like, the worst you ever felt. And I didn't get my sense back. My sense is still, why did I just stutter? Come on now. But, my sense is still, like, gone, kind of. Like, I could smell something. But, like, I can't fully smell a lot of things. But, my hair looks a fool right now. But, whatever. Why can I not talk? Come on. Y'all think this lighting is bad? I don't know if I'm messing with it for real. Okay, let's see. What y'all think? Should I turn it? This is the regular light, because I could like change my light. Or should I just turn this down? How does it look? What y'all think? Or do I still look a little? Well, I'm gonna change my color and see if that changes.
All right, y'all, I don't think that made a difference. I really just changed the light of my, it probably still looked the same, but like I changed it.
I think it looked decent, whatever. But anyways, back to what I was saying. I haven't got my sense back for like a while. Like I started smelling like last week. But I had looked it up. I was like, when am I finna get my sense back? And I was getting all these negative reviews. People were saying like they haven't got it back yet and it's been like months. I was just like, huh? I want to smell what's going on. Like, I want to be a part of the world. Like, I want to get the experience that everybody else is getting. That didn't happen. I'm trying to look for a comb. Why did I not think I look for a comb before starting a video that needs a comb? Come on now. Then I ain't even got no combs. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I got a comb. I know I got a comb. I can promise you that. I got a comb. I don't know where it's at. I found a comb. This is one of my hairbands. So don't mind it. But anyways, like I keep talking and then stop talking. Come on. Like, come on. But so I was reading some stuff and they was just like all saying like the same thing. They was all saying like some of them haven't got their sense back, or people who did get their sense back, it took like a month. And I'm just like, so am I never gonna get it back? Cause some people on here talk about things. I don't know if you're supposed to do a curve. I really don't know how to do this hairstyle, to be quite honest with you. I want to talk, but I'm low-key confused. So we finna just do a little bit, because I don't know what I'm doing quite, honestly. And why does my lighting look like this? No. I look like a fool, I know. Maybe I should turn this up. I really pray my mama didn't just call my name. Cause I don't feel like going down.
I thought I pressed that I was recording and I was talking and then it wasn't recording. But I chose to just do this last because I can talk to y'all now. After I had COVID, I really did not feel like doing anything. Like, I didn't want to do no YouTube videos. I didn't want to do nothing. Like, I just wanted to sit in my bed. Because that was all I was doing. Okay. Because that was all I was doing when I had COVID. Like, I was just sitting in the bed. So, that was like, that was just like something that I adapted to. I was in a bed for like 2 weeks. Well, not in a bed like all the whole time, but like most of the time I was laying in the bed because I couldn't go nowhere or do nothing. And my family was in my house and we didn't want to get them COVID, so I just had to stay in my room. But, yeah. And my stepdad, he kept telling me to do a YouTube video. And I'm like, I was just too stressed to be like going back to school, not going back to school traditionally, but like virtually. I don't know. I feel like I wasn't prepared, even though I've been doing it. And I got good grades. It's just, I just felt like I wasn't prepared to do it because all I've been doing was sit in the house. All I did was sit in the house and eat stuff that I couldn't taste. And that's really it. I didn't think that I was gonna, like, you know, I didn't think I was gonna do good because I really didn't want to do no work. But I'm straight. I can do some videos. But y'all, I'm finna be 18 this year, 2021, September 11, 2003. Yes, I'm aware that my birthday is on the day the Twin Towers, blah 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 blah. Don't wanna hear that. Okay. But anyways, I'm gonna be 18. Y'all, I couldn't. So I was gonna do track this year. I don't know if I can still, because I went to the doctor and they was like, have you been having like problems breathing? Because like they were just asking because I had COVID. And the question she was asking me like, do you get out of breath fast? I'm like, yeah. Like, COVID has really changed how I breathe. Like, I can't, you see I'm breathing now? Like, I can't walk down the stairs without breathing too heavy. I can't run. I was doing a couple squats and I couldn't even do those. Like, it was just, it took my breath away too much. And she was just like, well, I can't sign off on it because you need to see if you got a heart problem or something like that. I really wasn't listening. All I heard was just she wasn't signing it. And I was just like, girl, what? Like, come on now. But then she said if she did sign it and then I went out there and I fainted, it was going to be, I wasn't going to play no more. So I was like, let me go ahead and get checked before I like ruin not being able to play. Right. So I'm going to Vanderbilt next week. And I'm going to, I wanted to see if I could put this in my hair, but I don't think I'm going to be able to. But, I'm going to Vanderbilt so they could do an EKG. And all some other weirdo stuff. I don't know what she said. I was just like, yeah, I, like, I don't quite understand, but whatever. But my hair probably looks a mess. The only thing I don't like is bobby pin in it in the back. I be feeling like it look tacky. But I don't know where else to put it. So I did it.
Why is this open? Come on now, come on. Y'all see the back? I don't really like that. Like,
let me see it myself because I probably look like a fool. Hey, it look decent though, no cap. Now let me stop capping. I wonder how you can hide that.
Maybe I should look at a YouTube video. Y'all wanna look at a YouTube video?
I honestly think that girls wear their stuff like this, no cap. Like, for real. Cause where else can you put this hair? Like, you can't put it in a bun. You gotta bobby pin it back. Period. I know what I'm talking about.
Hey. Yeah. You don't like me? Come and fight me. Come on. I'm playing. Very much. Come on. Very much cute. Giving off very much looks. Yeah. Y'all see that? I'm finna put on some lashes and like a lip. Ooh. Where am I going? Don't know. But I am feeling the kid. Alright, so we finna put up all this hair stuff. And I'm finna just throw in some lashes. Lip gloss. I don't know if I should put on clothes. I'm putting on some thug clothes. Y'all saw that energy change? That energy change? I went from not hype, no energy, to hype and energy. That's what a girl do when her head did. That's what a girl do when her head did, bro. You can't tell a girl nothing with her hair, dear, I promise you. It's the salute for me. It's the salute for me. Y'all know I gotta go take some pictures. You know I had these issues when you met me. All right, I'll be back. All right, y'all, I'm back. I got on a fit. This is really just a line fit because I'm really just gonna be taking pictures of it. That's my fit. So now I'm finna put on some lashes and I'm finna show y'all my lip combo, which I think I already did that in the first video that I did. I don't know, but I'm going to fast forward this because I really don't talk when I put on lashes because I be just too busy trying to make sure it look good. I thought this was not recording. I was trying to get so mad. But I'll be back after I put these lashes on. I did my lashes. I don't know how good I did them, but they're good enough. Okay. Now we're gonna do this lip combo. Yeah, this is black. Black is black. And this is an Avon. Now, my lip combo is a little crazy because, like, sometimes when I rub it, it'd be too dark because this is black. I don't have no other one. So, we're just going to go with the float, to be quite honest. If I had brown... Oh, no, it says he's too loud. He's trying to get a nigga copyrighted. Oh no, seriously, you too loud. You trying to get me copyrighted. Hold on, girl, I'm gonna turn you down. I need to go turn her down. She's trying to get me copyrighted. Now, watch when I put this on. Y'all see that little gap? It's something right there. It's just, you can't really see. This is some gloss. This is some lip gloss I got at the beauty supply store. My lips is not that big. I'm gonna be quite honest with you. Hey y'all. But my lips is not big at all. It's really thin. My mama, African American, and my dad, Puerto Rican. And from what I seen, y'all see that? Like, I know. I don't really like Come on, G. It's like the darkness is in some places and then it wiped away on some others. See, y'all see why I don't do this? Because I don't know what I'm doing. Like, I really don't be doing this type of stuff. I saw this one girl do it while she had it on. I'm like, hey, let me do it. I look like a fool. I'm not gonna hurt y'all. This is really Chronicles. Like, Chronicles Adonis. Cause y'all only see the finishing look. That's all y'all see. And now I'm gonna really show y'all, like, this is. Do it look stupid? But in the back it don't. So, I think I'm just gonna add some more lip gloss. And some more lip. This black shirt is giving me it's giving me very much Darth Vader. Very much goth. Not just a black shirt, but just like what I got going on up here. Now, this is really it. Honestly, I'm just going to probably just take some videos. She said, all right, so, I'll get back with y'all later. Alright, y'all. So today is a different day than when the video. I like my jacket like this because you're gonna see my neck. I'm playing Call of Duty. Y'all see that little wave right there? Ooh, come on, Naya. But great. I died that fast. Anyways, the day that I started the video and all of that, that was yesterday. Today is Wednesday. That happened Tuesday. All I did that day was just go out to eat. And so, like, I really didn't do much. And I don't really like recording in front of people because, like, I just think that's weird. So, I didn't record.
I keep dying. I know these people tired of reviving me. But I went to Storm and Crab, and I went to Storm and Crab. Daddy, he's supposed to come revive me. He died. Hey YouTube, so I'm back. I've been stretching this vlog video for so long. This is my last time. Last clip until I just upload the whole thing. But y'all got so many videos. Why am I playing this like I'm not gonna get copyrighted? Like, come on. Anyways, so I have a lot of videos planned to like drop. We're moving from here, we're moving into a bigger house, so we really have to paint the cabinets and just like construction work, and I'm gonna be doing this. I'm just gonna be vlogging all of that. I'm gonna be vlogging how I'm gonna design my room, and I just got so many videos planned. I'm gonna do a video because I'm planning on getting my wisdom teeth taken out. Oh, maybe you're gonna be funny, but I'm finna do this little mini haul. Mini, like three dresses, including the dress I got on right now. So this dress I got on right now is from Pretty Little Thing in a size small. Now, I really am small, so like all this space. So yeah, just to let y'all know, it is a lot of space back here. Especially if you ain't got no drunk in your trunk. But everything else fits tight. This automatically fit tight once you tighten these. But other than that, it looked good. We got other dresses. Let's get into them. All right, y'all, I'm back. I got this other dress on. This dress is from Shein. Y'all want me to get up here? I don't know, like, what y'all think? No, I look like an old lady up there. But this dress is from Shein. It is a size small. I wore this dress for my birthday. I really like it. It's very comfortable. It fits back here. It's just like very comfortable. Like the texture is like very silky comfortable. Everything is just like adjustable. This mainly is adjustable. But everything else on the dress is like one more dress. All right, y'all, so this last dress is very, yeah, like very, you could see a lot of much, very short, very giving, very much party girl vibes. But this top is very big, very, very flabby. I did not see this when this dress is from Shein and it's a size small, but I didn't see this when I bought it. This is an adjustable. You can adjust up, adjust down. The back is very silky, very thin consistency. I don't know. I like it, but at the same time, it's just like you watching for too much. Like you watching if your booze might show, or your little drunk might show, or no, I ain't got time for that. Okay, pretty, but I like it. Hey y'all, so I just left Walmart. I see some bags in the back. I got way more than I needed in the same budget that I was trying to keep it in, you know, period. But y'all, I've been adding so many parts to this, like just little mini parts that I'm trying to get back in my way into doing videos that as much as I used to, because this is going pretty loud. I don't even know if they can hear me. Yeah, I'm trying to work my way back into doing like videos how much as I used to, because right now I'm in that, like, I'm telling you, after I had COVID, it's like I didn't want to do nothing else, like at all. Like I didn't want to do nothing, and like it's still carrying on. Like, I don't know.
I'm gonna call it lazy, but it's just like I want to. It's just I just don't have the energy all the time to do it. Like I just don't always have the energy to get up and make a video. Also, I live in Clarksville, Tennessee. It is not much you can do here to make some stuff entertaining. I can give y'all, like, y'all like my car tour, okay, but like the routines, y'all don't really like those, like, from what I see. Or maybe I'm just not doing it right, I don't know. But I see that y'all like more drive with me's and stuff like that, and I don't know if just like me being in a car, like I was supposed to take y'all back there in Walmart with me, but I was just too scared because there's just so many people, and I'd be so shy. I'd be like, no, because I don't want people to be looking at me and they'd be like, oh, what is she doing? And I'm like, no, ma'am, no, I don't want to look stupid, but at the same time, I don't care, but at the same time, I don't want to talk. But, yeah, y'all, when I drive with my head up. Like, my head is raised up, and I look like this. Like, I can't drive straight naked. I don't know. But anyways, I'm trying to... I apologize for all of the mini clips. Really not saying much. If I am, I'm saying something that don't make sense. But, like, that's really all I can give y'all right now until I know what I could just put out there for y'all that y'all really enjoy. I know that y'all enjoy driving with me. And y'all like to see something in the video. You don't want me just sitting there, like, doing nothing. So, I think I'm just going to do more drive with me's. And I'm probably going to start getting more used to taking y'all into places like Publix or Walmart, and y'all really see. I really think that y'all gonna like what I got coming for y'all in February. Y'all gonna love it. Like, right around Valentine's Day, y'all gonna love what I got prepared. Y'all gonna love it. One of the videos I'm doing, I have to take y'all in Walmart with me because it's like I'm decorating. So I need to like get some stuff, but I also really need to put out videos. So I think I'm just gonna really do more drive with me's and get ready with me, just like some stuff. Yeah, I know that like most people really like just to be a part of your day, just to like sit here. My camera about to jump, but like just to sit here and just hear me talk or hear me. I can't even vibe out to music right now because my phone, I need two phones or like a tablet in my phone, or I don't know, because I be needing my phone for stuff while I'm on like recording, and it just don't be working out for me. So I gotta think. I got another phone, it's just it don't work for real. I don't know, but I know that y'all like to just, because I just be seeing, like, me myself is watching somebody, like, watching YouTubers. It's like, I know what I like. And what I like is what most people like. Because you can tell by their views or you can tell by their comments. They like, some people like the drama. I'm not going to hold you. Some people like the drama. And some people like to just, like, get ready with me. And then, like, you take them on a car ride with you. Or, like, take them in the store and you just talk to them. Yeah, I know that's what people like. Ma'am, move out my way. What are you doing? I'm driving smooth, carefully. My mama is going to hate this video because she told me if I got this thing, I would not be driving and recording. But it's just like, mama, do you want me to put videos out or not? You do. Okay, then. Come on. I got this. Hurry. But I really want y'all to start subscribing because I be getting views, but y'all just don't subscribe. Like, what are y'all doing? What are y'all doing?
Come on. Come on now. Come on. Be for real with yourselves. Y'all know y'all should just hit that subscribe. Y'all know y'all should just like. Come on. Be for real. Be for real right now. So I don't even know why you watching me still. You watching me still and you ain't even hit the subscribe button. Like, are you fake? Are you fake? Are you real? Are you gonna be down? Down and out. Are y'all gonna be down and out when I start putting out these videos for February? Y'all gonna be here. Y'all gonna be, oh my God, Naya. And that's all, I even know why y'all just wanna hit the subscribe button. So y'all can see that and turn on the post notification. So y'all can know when the February surprise. I think I already told y'all, so I don't even know why I'm saying surprise. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Or not. But yeah, I'm really just trying to get back into making YouTube videos because honestly, I really just be so filled with schoolwork. And if I'm not doing schoolwork, like I be on school, like on Zooms and stuff. I be on there for like, I probably already said this in the video, but I be on there for a grip, like maybe into 12. Mostly up to 12. Other than that, like, I be really done with my work around 12. And then, like, I know some classes, they work, like, they still be staying, like, at 12. Like, to do at 12 for 11:59. So, I'll be like, I'll wait until the end of the day, like, 8, 9, and I'll start doing my work. Because I know the work, so I know I'm going to get it done fast. So, I don't need to take up my whole day doing work. Because that's what I used to do. And it was so tiring. It was so stressful. I don't do that no more. But I want y'all to tell me what y'all want. I really want to do this wig installment. Like, I want to do that. I just need to get a wig first. But I don't know how to do it. I don't know. I want to do that though. If y'all want to send me a wig, period, y'all can, I'm not gonna deny no wig now, unless it's a messed up wig. I'm still gonna come on, all right, I gotta go. Okay, anyways, you are. Thank y'all for watching. Please subscribe, like, comment, share, turn on your post notifications, and I promise y'all I will be more active and with a lot more excitement next video or the next video after that. But period. Love you all.